Having said this, now, it is but a happy coincidence, you know, as I said, the struggle for the rights of persons with disabilities in India began in 70s and 80s. A number of stories could be told, true stories, not fictional stories, though a person of literature. Of course, the two organizations that played a leading role in that struggle at that time were the Dutch Federation of Nine. Unfortunately, Mr. Rungta, who was supposed to be here today, is not with us. And the All India Confederation of the Blind, the organization which I represent, in all humility. But after the UN International Year of the Disabled and the UN decade, escape decade and extension decade in the 1980s and 90s, it was a very happy coincidence that in mid-90s, while on one hand we saw the formation of NHRC, as you can see there, on the other, we had the passing of the Persons with Disabilities Act just 2 years after the formation of NHRC. Therefore, it was natural to be hoped that the National Human Rights Commission would play a catalyst and important role in granting and realizing the goals of the PWD Act, because both were, to say in a way, twin brothers, 1993 and 1995, not too far from one another. Has that happened is the question that we examined. And while we examine this, the sad answer in the end would be a clear no. If you see what NHRT had to do was not to ensure any new rights, because you should notice the title of the PWD Act. The title is Equal Opportunities, Protection of Rights and Full is protection, not granting of new rights. So NHRC, among other judicial, legislative and executive bodies, was meant to be a catalyst in, or was hoped to be a catalyst by us in promoting the rights of persons with disabilities, because it is a national platform to ensure equality and rights of our citizens through policies and other provisions. Has that happened is an important issue, and we really need to see that. Now, you see some statistics there, slide three. Now, these are very good examples of NHRD interventions. We had a Supreme Court judgment on Section 377 last week, and there the National Human Rights Commission swung into action. We see here that NHRC asked the government to amend Section 377. Now, Saturday, this news item, these are the cuttings I have taken from the NHRC website itself. 33 hearings held, very good. So on and so forth, the inputs to the Verma Committee report, excellent. The question I ask is, where is disability in all this? These are all cuttings, captions from NHRC website. I use the same strategy which Bharti used. Go to the website and see how they prioritize a certain issue. I think that's a conscious, unconscious statement of the priority that an organization accords to a certain issue is these days the website statement and the website prioritization in this age of technology. So, 2 points emerge from this. If we ask the question, is there a mechanism in NHRC? NHRC, is there a power, is there a system in NHRC to act promptly and decisively? The answer is a clear yes. There is a power, a mechanism, and a system within the structures of NHRC to act decisively on issues which it considers important. But whether it considers disability as important, we see this. Now, this is a prioritization of NHRC's human rights. We have human rights here, we have women and child rights, we have governance issues. On the first page of that sequence, we do not find disability. Women's governance is important, but human rights, a generic category is mentioned, but there is no disability. Okay, we open human rights now. I was not sure, so I have copied all this for PowerPoint of slides. Otherwise, I was not sure whether net access would be there in this room. Otherwise, I showed you from the website. These are the human rights which are listed, important human rights on NHRC website. Still no disability. Of course, we have reference to maintenance of mental hospitals in Agra, specific references. But disability in more comprehensive terms is missing. And this is despite the fact that NHRC has a core group on disability. Even then, the priority doesn't seem to be as high. The disability doesn't seem to be as high a priority as it ought to be. Let's see further. Other rights, other programs in rights, human rights. Whether disability comes here, you see this. Many other issues are here. But, not disability. This is how low the priority is.